Hi guys, so today I'll be reviewing this concealer over here. It's by the brand Maybelline New York. It's their Fit Me Concealer. I have the shade 25 medium. So now let's get started with the review of this product. So firstly, let us talk about the packaging. So as you can see, it comes in this quite a compact packaging, and over here you can see the shade. So it's a really nice packaging. It's quite travel friendly. And then you get this applicator over here, the, you know, wand sort of applicator. So again, it's quite easy to apply. Now let's talk about the quantity. You actually get 6.8 ml, which is a lot for a concealer, and just for 475 rupees, so that's quite economical. Now let's talk about the consistency. Okay, so this is actually quite lightweight. Like, look, it's quite lightweight. It's literally like applying some sort of mousse cream, and the blending is actually like superb. And then the coverage that it provides you with is again real nice. So this is, look, can you see it blended like anything, and the coverage that it provides you with is real nice. So this is what you need from a concealer. It should be lightweight, it should cover up your dark circles. So that's a really nice thing. Actually, this shade is a bit light for me. So what I do is I use it for highlighting, and it works like that quite well. So yeah, I really like this concealer. So if you're looking for a concealer, I'll highly recommend you this one by Fit Me. But always check your shade before buying the concealer, because if you don't check your shade, then the concealer won't actually work, because then it won't be able to cover up your dark circles. So just check your shade before you buy it, and otherwise it's a really nice concealer. So that was my review for it. Thank you.